described as the world's largest cricket stadium, Ahmedabad Sardar Patel Stadium, also known as the Motera Stadium, is all set to host its first international match between India and England. Earlier in 2020, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, along with the then US President Donald Trump, also graced the stadium with their respective presents.
जहां सैकड़ों भाषाएं बोली जाती हैं.
And today India welcomes us.
So let's take a look at the specifications of the Motera Cricket Stadium. Situated on the outskirts of Ahmedabad, Motera Stadium was initially constructed in the year 1982 within a period of 9 months when the Gujarat government decided to donate 100 acres of land. Although in October 2015, the state government decided to redevelop the venue with an aim to become the biggest cricket stadium by capacity. So presently, the stadium can accommodate about 1,10,000 fans for any live event, sprawling across 63 acres with a field size of 180 yards into 150 yards. The stadium is also built with world-class infrastructure, having 14 dressing rooms, 6 indoor practice pitches and 3 outdoor practice fields. For more updates on sports, don't forget to log on to India.com.